Zoned out on that one. All right, so that's Like a Hurricane by Neil Young. And I just wanted to prove that in all appearances, it seems to be something similar to 339, I think, either Cal or Mike mentioned in comments. Because it's smaller than a 335, but it's bigger than an LP. But I just wanted to prove that this classy, classical jazz blues machine could rock out. Baby, yeah! So, you know, Harley Benton, flame maple neck and roasted fingerboard. Locking Grover tuners, 22 stainless steel blacksmith frets, medium jumble, illuminated side markings that glow in the dark, semi-hollow body, 2 Tesla chrome-covered pickups, hardtail, volume, tone has a split, but who uses the split? And the first set neck, roasted neck, set body, neck body glue in guitar with covers to be removed if you wanted to do work on said Tago or said volume and tone. Yeah. Hope it sounded good. You know. Have a good day, everyone, and a better tomorrow. Yeah. Oh, yeah.